Yeah, we're good. It's up to you. What's going on? You got it off? All right.
All right, what do I take now?
Go and put that back on there. So this is my son Tyler. He's learning the trade. And dad's making him do stuff. He's also a good tool carrier and builds metal very well too. So saves me on the hard labor. It's okay, plain sense is good. We'll clean it anyways, but okay. Let's take it out and clean it. See if it changes. I highly doubt it will, but okay, put her back in. Hey Don, how's it to be a landlord?
Oh, I love it.
That was like sarcastic. I love it. I try to be. I'm everybody's hero.
Mr. Good News.
Yeah, Mr. Good News. Counts down to zero. register. See if there's a register down here. This thing's been running for a good 10 minutes. The numbers are back in range where they need to be. I had to adjust the gas pressures. You know, they were down quite a bit, so. So that's a 7.5. We're getting 7.065. That's plus minus 5. -5%. We're actually below where we need to be, so this needs a new capacitor. I'm gonna go grab me a 7.5.
Where are they again?
Side door. There's a little box with those in there.
Side door, like towards your side?
Or? Yeah, driver's side.
All right.
Got a new one.
That's the capacitor, right?
Yep, and that capacitor.
Just supplies extra juice so that
that's what starts the motor, and that's probably what we're hearing.
The groaning?
Yep, so we're within specs in there. Yep, and I'll do an amp draw too on this motor.
Call Advantage Heating and Cooling, you're getting screwed.